meat. There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito.
Never.
Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right? Whoa, where are you going? You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you. What do you got there? That for me?
Thank you, Robert.
Nice. Sneaky little sausage. Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me. Hey, not bad, chorizo. Clever boy. Really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda! You're really spoiling me here. Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
The West owes you its freedom, but we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there, and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Clara, I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt.
Over here.
Que bola?
Elvis Carvalho won't leave me alone. Keeps saying he needs help with some errands. Can you get him off my back?
Thank you. Camera. I need a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Thanks a lot.
Your country. You're a patriot? You are insane.
No, senor. I am the sick.
Someone's out there.
Gracias, my friend.
De nada.
Hearing things.
Are you scared of us, Cruzan? Hey, good.
What do you got for me?
Medics on duty. Hostages. Watch yourself, Danny.
Thank you. Mamalon,
what's
here.
Up?
Being a traitor pays. Here's where the supplies are stashed.
Thanks.
have been easy, right?
To see you, Danny. Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Shit. Checkpoint. Don't need no more soldiers here.
You're... Oh yeah, find out what that is.
Better watch myself.
Fellow Truyans, as you know, our famous tobacco is being grown to produce the breakthrough drug Viviro. This operation will pump billions into our economy and make us rich. But fake Yarans want us to fail, and they will stop at nothing to see it through. We must root them out, round up, and bring them to justice, because paradise needs to be protected. I'm General Jose Castillo, and I'm a proud true Yaran. Are you?
Avanzando! Alarm is broken. No backup!
Okay. I need cover!
Famous tobacco is being grown to produce the breakthrough drug Viviro. This operation will pump billions into our economy and make us rich. But fake Yarans want us to fail, and they will stop at nothing to see it through. We must root them out, round them up, and bring them to justice, because paradise needs to be protected. I'm General Jose Castillo Yarans. As you may have, famous tobacco is being grown to produce the breakthrough drug Viviro. This operation will pump billions into our economy.
Gonna grab a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Appreciate it.
Hey.
See you, sniper. Take out that alarm.
You! See, you!
Tell me what you know.
You can get yourself a tank and kill some soldiers if you take FND 2nd Armored Division. Two birds with one gun, guerrilla.
Muchas gracias.
¿Cómo está?
Los come mierda, esto no tiene nada contigo. Gracias, mija.
Ningún problema.
Thank you.
Hey, Clara. What would you say if I told you I just found an armored division outpost?
I tell you to steal yourself a tank.
This is going to be a good day. I should get into that tank.
Shit, a camera. Sniper on Overwatch. Medic can't save you. Be careful here. See you, engineer. I should get into that tank. This I like! Does this unlock?
reinforcements closing in on your position.
Sneaky. Better take out that camera. Better watch myself here. Thank you.
I should get into that tank.
Engineer. Should kill the alarm. Try to call backup now.
In position. Over.
Medic.
No, nothing to report.
Hey.
Hey.
Anton's little general finally.
side. Took long enough.
Got a lot of respect for what you and Spider did, Danny.
Good to see you, Danny.
Thank you. flying that thing. Pilot, what's your operating order?
Perfect.
No. You tell him I don't live there anymore. When you defeat Anton, we will be free again.
Lara, I'm at an old fort. Know anything about it?
One near Segunda, no? Castile uses it to stop black market smuggling. One of ours got caught in the rope. See if you can free them.
I'll do my best. Lara, I'm near Aleste.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Well.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Bebe Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
What?
You, what did have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, Baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Nice. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, Baby Tigre.
El Tigre, I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of El Este and Valle de Oro.
Head south, Danny. You're getting closer.
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint.
Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Hey, El Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Pinga.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful. Seeing the wall at 60...
Coño!
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are Garia's best friends.
Those a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. From the soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it.
This will be easy, he says.
Be like a goat, he says. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs. Too close.